What's up, guys? Strategist420 here. Back with another episode. This is going to be episode 2 of Once Human. So, they want us to go through the door to finish the prologue, but I'll hop out the window. There's all these buildings around here. Let's see if we can find anything useful. Will we leave the prologue and go to the real world? Like some type of military compound? Yeah, it's a Rosetta compound. If I can drive one of these cars.
From my understanding, you gotta, there's a couple parts.
Yeah, this looks like a prison facility. I wonder if it's, it's one of those facilities we escape from, basically.
Okay, so I'm seeing now, you got the power left.
Gardening shears? Okay. The border of this area. There's one more facility over that way. Welding. Warm clock. Okay. Ooh, a loot box. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Jump rope? Another storage box. Pretty good. Got an exhaust fan. Some deer. Man, there's a lot of things in this place. Yeah, I would suggest anybody that's doing the prologue, go search around first before you leave, rather than just dipping it. fallen part of the spawning bed. Alright. Plastic card. Damn it, I didn't read what was on that computer first. Right outside the boundary. The storage box. location. Alrighty. Gunpowder. Some reason can't pick them. Mad Max looking vehicles. Alright, I guess that looks like the end of everything in the prologue. If there's anything else other than this one helipad? Gotta go back, clean all this water, cook this food, and then we'll be good. An apple tree. I hope they end up adding that we can just harvest the apples off the tree instead of having to cut it down.
Yeah.
It's kind of worthless in my opinion. Because I cut down the tree and I got one apple, even though I can very clearly see like 20 apples on that tree.
says some shit about move your base, but.
Good to go. And
after Stardust, and the world is still infested with Stardust. It looks like the monoliths here have been reactivated too. They might hold the key to all this Stardust pollution. Now that we've made it, let's set up a territory.
Mm-hmm.
was pretty easy. Vintage toy airplane. The rest of them must be upstairs. Neither of them have loot.
Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics from Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need.
Interesting. Smelting, disassembling.
Even with memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. We'd better gather some ore and logs.
All right, Strat, I think I'm about to call it a night.
All right, see you later, man.
I'll catch you later, bro.
All right, resource detection. I feel like... Okay, yeah, these keep going higher. That's all I can do for... that points I've got. Blueprint. We got me a pistol.
Also need a furnace and a disassembly bench to process the materials we have.
Facilities.
Use the furnace to refine raw materials into something more practical. Need it for advanced items.
we did that. It's all pretty good. Alright, guys. I'm going to end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And also check out my other social medias and my Twitch. Until next time, Stretch420 out. Peace.